Dinosaurs were first discovered in Europe and America.
I want to see a dinosaur.
Scientific explorers struck out to the most remote corners of the Earth.
To see the big dinosaurs and small dinosaurs.
Traversed for centuries, lay a vast treasure trove of fossils, undisturbed for more than 70 million years, that would forever change our view of dinosaur life.
Some kids at school say I imagine too much, but I don't think imagination is just for me. Imagination is for everyone, like a time machine. Maybe I will use it one day to see a real dinosaur.